Hi everyone. Today I'm going to package Snagit version 2019 in my SCCM server for client push. So let's do it. In my SCCM, I'm going to software library under application management. I will select applications, right click here and create application. Click next. Call it Snagit. Call it TechSmith. Version 19.1.7. Already have a picture for that, so I'm gonna go here. Under deployment types, I will select an add. That's an MSI. Snagit MSI. And then over here, I already have this. I have a MSD file, so I will include it. I will just leave it installed for system. Under requirements, add. Category device is good, but I will change the condition to operating system. Windows 10, I will select Windows 10. There's no dependencies. Everything is good. Back to deployment types, select next. And I will close this. Now I need to deploy my package. I'll right click here, click deploy. I will select device collections and already know the DT01 is part of this collection. For distribution point, I'll select SCCM, this one. I will leave it as available. Our package has successfully deployed. Now I'm going back to my DT01 and I'm going to install Snagit from Software Center.